you surprised when you saw all these accusations of harassment in Hollywood?
Was I surprised? I was shocked, but I wasn't surprised. Because if you have peripheral vision, you're gonna sense these things out of the corner of your eye. You can't not know that this has been going on rampantly for, I can't even tell you how many decades, but this is something that is being dealt with today. And the courage of these women that are coming forward, I've never seen anything like it.
People are concerned about having a woman in charge of the paper, that she doesn't have the resolve to make the tough choices.
Thank you, Arthur, for your frankness.
Many women have broke different glass ceilings over the last couple hundred years since the formation of our country. But Kaya Graham pretty much shattered a pretty important glass ceiling. But we still have a long way to go. I mean, we're not anywhere near where we should have been based on the relationships that men and women have and the way women are perceived, basically, by men, or the way power is used and abused. But things are changing, and they're changing faster than I've ever seen things change.